The Hanged Gardens of Babylon by Megana, Isa, Abdullah, and Nitti. This is King Nebuchadnezzar. He ruled the Neo-Babylonian Empire for as long as it was there.
Amidus was Nebuchadnezzar's wife and the daughter of Xerxes I. Amidus was homesick and longed for the greenery of her home in the mountains.
To help Amidus feel better, Nebuchadnezzar built an artificial mountain covered with trees and plants to help her feel better.
Thank you for watching!